612-377-3456. That's the number to know to get involved with the show. Hit my line, Joe.
KMOJ has been giving a voice to Twin Cities residents and artists since its inception in the late 1960s. Finding young artists like Malacai is one of DJ Original Dollar's favorite parts of his job. But on June 1st, his voice was silenced.
You know, once I met him and seen what type of person he was, I immediately grabbed onto him and made him a part of my show.
That's when 25-year-old father of two, Malacai Bailey, was fatally shot in Minneapolis. I'm a pro baller athlete. I'ma run this game like I'm the captain of the track team. Despite an up-and-coming rap career, Bailey was a father first, according to those around him.
He deserved, like, so much more. Like, he was on his way out of here. You know what I'm saying? Like, as far as Minnesota goes, not only did he have the talent, but everybody supported Malacai.
Malacai wasn't exactly new to music.
I got him a keyboard for Christmas, and he just kept wanting to play and make sounds. He was always intrigued by music.
His parents nurtured that passion for music, and now they too are looking for answers about what happened to Malacai.
My son was not a gangbanger. He wasn't out here carrying guns. He was a family person. So whoever this person is, they have to be an evil person because he was none of the above.
Yeah, he didn't have no enemies. So it really doesn't make any sense. All he wanted to do was just music and take care of his family.
A family that includes his two young children. And as the weeks pass by without an arrest, those who were close to him are looking for justice.
You know, don't be sad and don't be mad. Just be proud of your father. You know, that's what I would say to Malachi's kids. If I had to say anything about Malachi, he was a father first and he wanted to be your dad. And it wasn't his fault.